Tuna. It's on their latest America's Choice, and it's hit single number one in Quad from WYSP, and Old Traffic from their Low Spark of High Heel Boys album, and Light Up or Leave Me Alone. Brings it up to 10 after 12 now. Hello there, I'm Ed Anderson, WYSP. You want a bird's eye view of a hippopotamus? How about a rhinoceros or a giraffe? Ride the monorail at the lively Philadelphia Zoo.
Dear Dan, I'm a college student who works hard to stay in good physical condition.
You best believe it. 94 WYSP in Quad. This is Loggins and Messina. Be free.
94 WYSP and the newest from Pure Prairie League. That's Two-Lane Highway, the LP. The title of that track is Kansas City Southern. I'm trying to think of exactly how many that makes for them now. Would be their three. I guess number three is right, in fact. They had two previous to this time. Now they've gone through a little change. Craig Lee Fuller is no longer with them. And this is kind of a remake of what they were doing and bringing back that kind of Western sound. It's 22 past 3 o'clock and looks like going to be raining upon us today. We're at 73 in Center City. It's 71 at the airport.
Dry hair, damaged
It's 3:23 now, and this is Leo Sayer from his Just a Boy at 94 WYSP.
Well, everybody knows down Lightbrook Grove, you have to leap across the street.
Is now entering phase two of the Great Album Rebate, the biggest album giveaway in Philadelphia radio history. Listen carefully. Here's all you do. Write your name, address, and phone number, and the name, address, and phone number of three of your friends on a postcard, and mail it to WYSP, Suburban Station, Philadelphia. As simple as that. Starting Monday, January 12th, we'll start drawing these cards and reading your friends' names on the air. The first friend to hear their name and call WYSP within 15 minutes gets that week's top 10 albums. And for sending in their name, you get a free album, too, every week from now through the year 1984. Free music for the next 9 years. You may enter as often as you like, right up till Wednesday midnight, January 14th. And there's no limit to the amount of times you can win. The Great Album Rebate. Only on 94 WYSP Philadelphia.
I seen all good people turn their heads each day, so satisfied I'm on my way.
WYSP, Bad Company. Yeah, it's from the first album, Bad Company. Their second one is gold, too. Pretty good when you come out with a new group and the first two albums go bang. And before that, from the Yes album, I've seen all good people. 5:09, and I'm Sonny Fox. This Saturday at midnight, 12 o'clock, on our classic album hour, as we usually do, we present a classic album in its entirety without interruption. This Saturday night at midnight, tomorrow night, is Tifa the Tillerman, Cat Stevens, which is just an excellent album. You may have a copy. Tomorrow night, 12 o'clock. Philadelphia's environment, well, clear and cold tonight. If it's any colder than last night, get nose warmers along with the earmuffs. It'll get down to about 17 degrees tonight, clear and continued cold on Saturday. A high of about 33 degrees.
WYSP, one of the more important LPs of 1969, Crosby, Stills, and Nash with Sweet Judy Blue Eyes. Also, Art for Art's Sake from 10cc's last LP effort, How Dare You. I'm Steve Johnson. Good evening. Dennis Somak is sick this week. WYSP invites you to step out of your mind this coming Sunday night for the rather strange world of Dr. Demento for 2 hours. His brand of crazy discs, Sundays from 9 to 11. Al Stewart's fine new LP is called Year of the Cat. As here's the title track from it, WYSP.
¶¶
Trilogy album on WMMR. From the beginning, Blood on the Rooftops, new from the Genesis album Wind, and Withering.
Latest album, it's Love So Right at WYSP. Also Led Zeppelin out of the second album, Ramble On. It's 3:39 with Matthew. If you're a teenager who's had a run-in with the law, you can get specialized assistance from an experienced, professionally trained counselor at the Jewish Family Service. Call KI5-3290.
Here's to good friends. Tonight is kind of special.
You want the taste of a truly great beer? There's really only one. Tonight, let it be low and brown.
Let it be Lone Brown.
Available in Light Special and Dark Special. Imported by the Miller Brewing Company, Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
A little music from The Who at 94.
This is Quad 94 WYSP with Eric Clapton. After midnight, we're going to let it all hang out. Also, Mitty Ripperton from Adventures in Paradise, feeling that your feeling's right. At 11:40, sunny day, hot and humid expected for the afternoon. It's only 79 now in Center City, but it might be 90 before the day fades away.
California with an ache in my heart. Actually became an ache in Robert Plant's leg. That's on Led Zeppelin 4. From WMMR, More Than a Feeling, Boston, and all along the Watchtower, Dave Mason, certified live. Sunday morning at 9, up from the pedestal, Elena Morris and Barbara White, an area psychic who uses tarot cards as a focal point in the second program of that two-part series on parapsychology.
High Fidelity House announces its annual After Christmas Clearance Audio Sale for 5 days only from now until December 31st at 6 p.m. Everything is sale priced to clear out our stock of high-quality audio equipment. Concord Pike in Wilmington and locations in Harrisburg and Allentown.
Here, have a silver bullet.
Thanks,
the Marantz trucks have arrived at wall-to-wall sound. That's right, Kamosabe. Wall-to-wall sound, the largest Marantz dealer in the Delaware Valley.
I saw this guy out in the parking lot.
And away we go. 7 before high noon from WMMR in Philadelphia. Brian Auger with the Oblivion Express on Closer to It. Happiness is just around the bend. Best of 76, the top albums and artists on the radio station, WMMR, Philadelphia.
I don't know what your clock says, but the one here at the old radio station says it's already past midnight, which may or may not be true. You know how clocks are. Glad 76 is over. Now we can get started on a whole new year. Happy New Year, folks.
Pass me another Schmitz.
Oops. This is all gone. Any cheap wine left? All right.
And it's easy now, also from the Eric Clapton album on WYSP. with America Here and Company, new album, Hearts.
WMMR Philadelphia, Billy Thorpe, Just the Way I Like It.
Here's a few things from Steve Winwood in traffic on WYSP's Total Request Tuesday. Just got this hot flash here. Sometime today, there will probably be a Stones press conference in which the president of Rolling Stone Records will announce the Stones tour dates, which a lot of people want to know about. WYSP has been in contact with everyone from the tour's promoters, Bill Graham Management, to Atlantic Records in New York and London. As soon as the exact time and place of the press conference are revealed, we'll let you know about that.
A diamond ring is a gift that lasts forever.
Converse, the shoes of the stars. Converse, the shoes of the stars.
You can get your Converse shoes at all gold medal sporting goods stores. I'm Steve Feinstein at WYSP, The Electric Lunch. Old stuff coming up at noon today, and I'll be giving away some free passes to go see Paul Butterfield at the Bijou tomorrow night. Germantown called in for this one from the Beatles on Total Request Tuesday from WYSP.
3 WMMR, Van Halen, of course, and the Cradle will rock and roll. REO Speedwagon, or Hario Speedwagon, actually, in your letter, and the Eagles, and I'm already gone. How about you? Little early for me, but, you know. For any updated concert info that you may need, call the WMMR concert line, 215-561-4080, 24 hours a day. It's brought to you in part by Furstenberg Beer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're at the Wild Pair with an incredible collection of boots.
Hurry, the sale ends August 30th, fall into one of 25 Philadelphia area Gap locations, including Whitman Plaza and 16th and Chestnut. 93.3 WMMR. I'm Anita. These are the Pretenders.
Those private eyes, they're watching you. Watching you real closely, too. I can see that. Yes, that's brand new from Hall & Oates on 93.3 WMMR. Tom Petty with Refugee, Allman Brothers Band, and also a little bit of Greengrass and High Tides from the Outlaws. Joe Bonadonna with you on 93.3 WMMR. You know that Todd Rundgren is coming to the Philadelphia Zoo on Saturday. It's a Zootopia at the zoo. And tickets are $10 at Ticketron and the usual locations. To get you ready for the show, I've got what is known as a Zootopia t-shirt for the 10th caller. Just give me a call in Pennsylvania, 263-8933, or from South Jersey, 590-8933. Delaware, you can call in at 762-8933. Shirts are compliments of Philly t-shirts, which just opened at 7315 Oxford Avenue. Zootopia shirts are on sale at Philly Shirts if you didn't win this one, okay? Lorraine Ballard will be by in just a minute with a WMMR minute.
Okay, Pete Rose for the bulletin.
Average White Band on Soul Searching, that's Queen of My Soul from WMMR. And Man Smart, Woman Smarter, Robert Palmer doing his Some People Can Do What They Like, his new release. Friday night at 9, WMMR ushers out the old with Loggins and Messina, their farewell concert, which recorded last August 21st at the Nassau Coliseum, Long Island. A 90-minute tribute and farewell from Loggins and Messina, New Year's Eve at 9 p.m. here on the radio station.
Music scene, music scene.
Michael Guyton suggested. A purple prude with a what? Now playing at the Ritz 3 Theater, 214 Walnut Street, and other selected area theaters.
This is still recorded sometime back. Thing called Jessica.
I'm Paul Fore, and Steve Martorano will be next here at 93.3 WMMR, and we've got the Allman Brothers live.
Men Gone West, the City Boy LP at 93.3, and Bad for Business night after night. So Live, Nils Lofgren, and back it up.
30 years in Center City, Philadelphia.
Highs on Friday, around 40 degrees. Steve Martorano at WMMR at 6 this evening, the continuing saga of Stephen Clean. Right now, Crawler, sold on down the line.
Here at WIOQ Philadelphia. Here at 102 FM at Sciaky with you. We have 79 degrees outside, due to go down near 60 tonight under fair skies. Phil's in action tonight at 7:35 at the Vet. Bruce Springsteen now at WIOQ.
Total Request Tuesday with the Rolling Stones. Remember last week when the brand new album came in and we were talking about their tour and stuff like that. We didn't really have much to go on. We just knew that the Rolling Stones would be here sometime in September, right? Well, get close to your radio here. The Rolling Stones will kick off their U.S. tour right here in Philadelphia. We're going to be the first place they're going to be. And they're going to be at the JFK Stadium on Friday afternoon, September 25th. Now, at this time, WYSP is the only station in the country with this information. Just got it moments ago from the president of Rolling Stones Records in New York. This is exciting. Tickets for the Stones are not on sale yet, so please don't call Electric Factory Concerts. But you can mark it on your calendar, and you can get real excited, and you can call me up on the radio and ask me to play tons of Stones, because I will. JFK Stadium, 3 p.m. Friday, September 25th. Now, as soon as we know when tickets go on sale, you'll be the first to know. You can book it on that, okay? If you haven't taken the Pepsi Challenge yet, we're still waiting for you. You can do it at ARCO AM PM at Castor and Cottman Avenues this Thursday through Saturday. And if you just missed the major announcement, here it is one more time. The Rolling Stones will kick off their U.S. tour in Philadelphia at JFK Stadium on Friday afternoon, September 25th. WYSP.
If I could sing like that, I wouldn't have to look like this. Little feet and all that your dream sticks. Nothing ever goes as planned. And John Lennon, and it is cleanup time.
From deep in the heart of Texas, come ZZ Top in concert Tuesday, September 1st at the Spectrum.
And eat one right there in the store. WMMR Philadelphia, the Cars.
That's a double shot of the Rolling Stones here on 93.3 WMMR. Yeah, I don't want to be your slave. That's from Tattoo You. And also, it's only rock and roll, but I like it. Double shot of the Stones. And John Stevens is going to have a very, very, very special announcement tonight at 6 o'clock. It's going to put all the other special announcements that you've ever heard to shame. What does John Stevens and the Rolling Stones have in common? Find out at 6 o'clock tonight here on 93.3 WMMR. Ken Queter and his Secret Kids are going to be joining Michael Tiersen's Guerrilla Theater tonight at the London Victory Club for the final live broadcast this month. Admission is 93 cents until 10:30. And Ken Queter hits the airwaves at about 12 midnight. The Guerrilla Boss, Michael Tiersen, of course, will be planning a few surprises on stage for the final set. The final live set at London Victory Club as part of Guerrilla Theater. It's tonight, 10th and Chestnut Street in Philadelphia.
When it's 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock sharp.
Now, it's true. Terry David Mulligan used to be a Canadian Mountie. It's true. Also, the Gap has guys Levi's straight leg denim jeans for just $15.95. Hurry, the sale ends on August 30th. Fall into one of the 25 Philadelphia Gap locations, including the newest Gap store at the Court of King of Prussia. Joe Bonadonna, 93.3 WMMR. Led Zeppelin.